is Australia's Got Talent, the only place that gives a $250,000 opportunity to any act of any age. And our next grand finalists are so glad that they were the rules, because with just their voices, these four gents are indeed a quartet to behold. And even though the competition has been incredibly tough, going through their own health issues has been even tougher. But you'd never know, because their smiles and perfect harmonies hide all of their worries. Tonight is the culmination of mateship, determination and pure talent for Benchmark.
We're getting children and teenagers coming up to us and saying, wow, we love your music, and that's fantastic.
My 15-year-old grandson tells me I'm a legend.
No, that was a leg end. We've all had our issues with personal tragedies and illness. Tom's had a lot of pain recently. I think having this to be part of has been a big help to him. We appreciate him being a trooper, because Benchmark wouldn't be Benchmark without Tom. We'd also like to thank the doctors and nurses and everyone else who's been a big part in getting Tom here.
We're a band of brothers.
Yes.
Oh, boogers.
Oh, boogers. Good on you, Tom. We would like to be remembered as four mates who gave it a go to inspire as many people as possible, and we will just do our best and take whatever it comes.
Immaculate and lucky to be here in more ways than one. This performance means the world to Benchmark.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Benchmark would like to dedicate the lyrics to this song to all the contestants, the performers that come up here tonight, who have come up and who will come up, because when they finally stand up here, this is their moment.
This is the moment, this is the day. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way.
Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today. Moment, my final test. Destiny beckons, I never reckon second best. This is the day, just see it shine, when all I've lived for becomes mine. This is the moment. Sit forever with the gods. When I look back, I will recall. Moment for moment was a moment,
the greatest moment.
Made it through, and
yes,
made it through beautifully. I think health concerns make you appreciate things. Excuse me.
It does help. We've had an awful lot of help from the guys, of course, and, of course, from the hospitals. Brilliant.
If you don't know Tom's story, Tom has contracted cancer twice throughout this competition since we started the series. So it's an extraordinary achievement just to have him here tonight, let alone singing for the win in the grand final. It's a pretty powerful experience.
Well, it certainly is. It certainly is. But as I said, the guys have carried it through. It's been wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
Well, that's mateship for you. Well done, guys. Beautiful performance, Danny.
After that performance, I'm so glad that I put you through because you guys sing beautifully. That was absolutely perfect once again. On top of that, it was definitely very emotional. We haven't been able to get inside your story as much as some of the other contestants. Just to see the footage behind you of the mateship, it reminded me, this is a boy band. These guys are naughty, they're funny. I see you hanging out backstage with the old fella and I'm like, who's corrupting who here? And Tom, you know, I've seen, you know, firsthand people go through cancer treatment, and one of the things that's very difficult is, you know, with the voice and everything and performing. I understand you need this mateship and you need to feel like you and get up there on the stage, and it's very, very moving, that story. Thank you for being
here.
Thank
you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
How about you, Carl?
You know, these guys are legends as far as I'm concerned. They are fun backstage, as Danny said. They're always up for a laugh. And I had dinner a couple of weeks ago with my grandparents. They were both 92 years old. And I sat there at the table and watched them with all their family, and they were just delighted, and they're up and about and they're doing what they love doing. And that's what you guys are doing. And that's what we love to see, you guys singing, doing what you do best. And I really do hope that someone like you guys win this thing, because you've put in so much and you've brought so much joy to everyone. And I just celebrate you guys.
Thank you.
I really, really do celebrate you.
Brian.
Bastards made me cry.
Good.
I can't believe it. I have to say, of all the people that were going through to the grand final, I was concerned about how you would separate yourselves from everybody else and do something different, because it's been, you know, you've done great performances every week, but it's always been kind of just you showing off how talented you are. And I was trying to think, how can they do something that's really going to move people? And you did it with that song. I couldn't believe that when you started singing, I was like, wow, you've taken it to a brand new level. You really know how to perform in a grand final, because that's what you do. And you're so humble, and you keep talking, we can't believe we got this far. I'll tell you now, from the first time you walked out on the stage, I knew you were going to be in the grand final. And I think you are now serious contenders to win this show.
That's surprising.
Is it?
Unbelievable.
I love it when this show means something to an act and a contestant, and it means no more to you guys than it does anyone else in the competition. You guys want this and you wanted to do it for your mate. You've done it together and we loved it. To get right behind it, 1-0-2-5-5-3-3-8 or SMS Benchmark to 1-9-9-7-7-7-2. Friends forever, and offering their voices as their gift to you. So please thank Benchmark for simply being here tonight.